We are ruled by algebra and percentages. We dance to the dictates of Twitter. But do we really live? Or are we just characters in some cosmic reality show? No, no, no. We must rebel. We must storm this Bastille of platitudes. We must live even if it kills us. I dedicate this piece to the spark of divinity in all of you, that thing that lives inside of you, even though it is imprisoned by the mediocrity of your lives. I dedicate this piece, I can say it at last, to my mother.